Hello.
Dedan Kimathi, he's a Kenyan freedom fighter coming to the New Orleans and finding this spot like a revolutionary spot. This is the best place I would put him. Yeah, just so that I could teach people in New Orleans or in the US how they taught me about Martin Luther King and Malcolm X and all those people who were there for the struggle of the black man or for the colored people. You know?
Sip, I pour my drain on my sip. Brown liquor, brown sugar, brown face. Brown liquor, brown sugar, brown face. Black skin, black beans, black clays, black molasses.
Within the next year to 2 years is that is what this artist exchange program will grow and manifest to be, is an avenue for black folks from the United States who may not otherwise have that access to have that access. So the connections that Shiro and Bankslave and I have in Nairobi, you all will have full access to that if you decide to go to Nairobi.
Hopefully, you know, it's gonna spread its own wings. And back home already people are showing love. Appreciate, you know, B Mike for giving us this space. It's such a big thing, you know, and I feel so proud and honored to be here.
The stuff that you all created and will create with this documentary is the vision for liberation and freedom that I want, and I'm so thankful that you all agreed to this, that you trusted the vision, that you also put your own vision into this, like really could have an impact and a change in the way that we see ourselves and see each other and move about the world. And I also want to thank you all as audience members for coming out tonight to be witness and a part of this. This is probably up to date one of the most important projects to my life. So thank you all for being here.
My name is Marley, and I like this painting because it expresses the way Dedan Kimathi helped the slaves.
They're going to come in. And so it's next Saturday.